Right, I hope we're going to do this, just to get a wee idea. I'm not saying your dog should be kind of this standard, but to get an idea, you must have the basics. Because to do that, it looks as if it's a bit crazy and a bit, anybody can do that if they want. But you need a lot of control. The dog's going to be wanting to be with you. So really what we're saying here is just work out, come on, are you ready? Get the dog's attention, normal pace forward. About some. Total attention, right thumb, about thumb, left thumb, double about thumb, about thumb, left about thumb. Call the dog. Good. You just take your lead off. Now, really want the dog to be in that position in front of you, so you would, this idea would, you would, your handler would walk backwards and the dog would walk forwards. That's it. Now, we'll do our own reversal, change it the other way. The dog's to walk backwards and then the dog, the handler walks forward, okay? Right. Put the dog on your left hand side. Good. Left. Normal pace forward. About turn, halt. Leave your dog in the sit. Leave your dog in the sit to do your recall. Halt, face your dog. Call the dog. Heal the dog. All done happily and under control. Okay? Good. Right. What we're doing is from the stand to walk back without the handler going forward. Okay? So, okay. You go back. Okay. We're doing it anyway. Okay. Back up. Back up. That's it. So you add that to. The walk backwards and goes back to you, okay? The other one would be to go round, and then the handler would go the opposite way to make it a wee bit more flat. Okay? Then because you've wound the dog up, we would ask for a rewind.